Hello everybody, I want to show you this video. You can insert a SIM card at the Huawei Y7 in the version of 2019. So what we need is next to the phone, the pin, and the pin is part of the box in that, and so in between the menus, and on that card you will find the pin. If you fold it like this, you can remove it like that. Okay, and if you have the phone like this, you will find on the side of the phone the SIM tray. And there's also a small hole in there, and with the edge of the pin or the paper clip, you enter that hole. Press a bit and the SIM tray will come out. Again, as you can see, you can insert two SIM cards at the same time if you want, and also you can extend it if you want with a micro SD card. Okay, let's start with the first SIM card. You will put it here in the first position. So it is a nano SIM card, and here is the missing corner on the missing corner, and the contacts are below. If you want to use the second SIM card, you can do that directly next to same position, also missing corner, and the contacts are also below. And if you want, you can also optional extend the memory with a micro SD card. You could put it also here at the end. It has to look like that. And the contacts are also below. Okay, that's construction. You can put directly back into the phone like this. So hold on, no? And that's it. Yeah, I hope I could help you with this video and answer a question. And if you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me some thumbs up. It would be very helpful for my videos. Thank you so much for. And I've created also some other videos if you're interested in. Or maybe just subscribe me. would be a pleasure to see you again. And maybe until next time. Ciao.